The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Michigan, weighing in at 160 pounds, Raiden.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, the X-Factor.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder, and he's going to use that anger against his opposition.
There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos is the name of the game here. These superstars are going to be living out their most unhinged and dangerous dreams in this one.
Oh.
DDT.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
What are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch. Coming back in the ring.
Big boy.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly. Double knee backbreaker.
A kendo stick wrap. He's lost some of his win now.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many. This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
Shot right to the gut.
He'll head to the ring.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Oh, a kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Great counter.
Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap suplex. He's just dominating at this point.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
That'll do some serious damage. He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Bang!
Boom! Proverbial gauntlet. Where is this gonna go next?
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh! Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, he's showing no signs of ending this assault.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Oh, double knee face breaker.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Raiden.
Impressive win for him here.
A win like that proved he is not messing around.
That match was all business from him, Corey, and that worked.